And some high school basketball tonight. Liberty and Lakeview and some history made tonight in Cortland. Allie Pavlik misses the three ball here for the Bulldogs, but then makes a great steal and an even better pass here to Callie Schmidt, who gets the easy lay-in. Liberty got a good game from Leah Leshnack. Good spin move here by Leshnack. Our former student athlete had 19 points, but Lakeview's defense tough all night. Pavlik with another steal. She had 12 steals, which is a new school record. 25 points to go with it, 22 of which she had by halftime. Lakeview doubles up Liberty Knight, 86-43. Bulldogs are now 17-0 on the season.